He said, son, have you seen the world? Well, what would you say if I said that you could just carry this gun? You'll even get paid. I said, that sounds pretty good. Black leather boots, spit shine so bright. They cut off my hair, but it looks alright. We marched and we sang. We all became friends as we learned how to fight. A hero of war, yeah, that's what I'll be. And when I come home, they'll be damn proud of me. I'll carry this flag to the grave if I must, 'cause it's a flag that I love and a flag that I trust. I kicked in the door, I yelled my commands. The children, they cried, but I got my man. We took him away, a bag over his face, from his family and his friends. They took off his clothes, they pissed in his hands. I told them to stop, but then I joined in. We beat him with guns and batons, not just once, but again and again. A hero of war, yeah, that's what I'll be. And when I come home, they'll be damn proud of me. I'll carry this flag to the grave if I must, 'cause it's a flag that I love and a flag that I trust. She walked through bullets and haze. I asked her to stop, I begged her to stay, but she pressed on. So I lifted my gun and I fired away. And the shells jumped through the smoke and into the sand that the blood now had soaked. Collapsed with a flag in her hand, a flag white as snow. A hero of war, is that what they see? Just medals and scars, so damn proud of me. And I brought home that flag, now it gathers dust, but it's a flag. Son, have you seen the world? Well, what would you say if I said that you could?
It's not fair. My thing is old.
Damn terrorist.
Hey, Stuart! We need that. That's
we need that tree.
Dude, that's part of the fucking set, you retard.
Okay, I think...
Go.
I'm actually right here.
Oh, shit, I need my hand. Oh, I've been talking.
Alright.
Am I that's in the good. Background?
It's good.
It's done.
Alright.
Is your chest alright?
Right,
my hand moved in the beginning. I can get on top. You doing? Stop like this. I'm gonna hold my.
Check.
Check him. Oh, go lower.
He's good.
He's
small, but he's okay.
That's a lie.
Are you recording that?
Hey. I don't stop recording. Everything has to be recorded. Shake that tree.
You have to get showered and dressed up to go to McDonald's.
I want
to
get showered. Yeah, like, I'm not showering
well,
to go to McDonald's.
Well, fuck you guys.
All
right, fine.
We have to go to my house.
McDonald's.
Go to McDonald's.
Put
me
on the couch. All right, Yeah, I'll have a...
I gave it back to you. I don't know what you did.
A little pound of cheese.
I said you could use it for...
Steven.
All right, hey.
Well, no, Ken.
It was at the end of the day.
And
McFlurry. Snack's nice.
I have to go buy, No, because it was at the end when I unloaded my magazine.
Harley's, like, laying right...
She should be fine.
Okay. All right, so...
Sit down, Har. Sit.
Sit.
Oh, it's stuck on something.
Shit.
What is my gun stuck on?
Go! Go!
Stop working!
It's gonna just be, it's gonna slow down. Like, it's gonna switch, it's gonna like show up walking and it's gonna switch to them holding the bomb.
Go!
No.